For joining us on WXII12.com, I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Temperatures were chilly this morning, dropping to the upper 20s for a good portion of the area here to start your Saturday, but we're seeing some milder air begin to creep in the west, and that is starting to raise our numbers, and it should get us into the 60s a little later in the day. Looking west, we've got some rain coming on shore near southern and central California, also in the Pacific Northwest. These two systems converging over the week will bring us some better wet weather chances by, I think, about Tuesday is our best guess of the timing at this point. Sunny skies today, hardly any clouds, much less any wet weather in the forecast. 58 to 61, the range in temperature. South-southwest winds at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. A few clouds return later tonight. Not quite as cold. In fact, it'll be about 10 degrees milder, but still we're in the 30s to start your Sunday. Mild winds continue during the day, perhaps some occasional clouds, especially north and west, helping to push temperatures into the mid-60s tomorrow and then back near 70 on Monday. There's our system that'll bring us some rain as early as Tuesday on the 7-day forecast. Temperatures beyond that look comfortable, but a little cooler. We're looking at 60s for much of the week ahead, including Wednesday at 65, and then cooler lower 60s for both Thursday and Friday. Have a nice weekend.